a creature that roamed this area just like us, but tens of thousands of years ago. This is intense.
Oh, man. I wonder what else existed back then and what the world was like.
Nature Cat, behind you!
Oh, hey, if you're not gonna eat that, can I? Thanks! Ooh, hey, these would be yummy for dinner! Oh, sorry, where are my manners? I'm Leo, the Mammoth. It's a pleasure.
Mammoth? I'm Nature Cat. And these are my friends, Squeaks, Hal, and Daisy.
Pleasure to meet you, Leo.
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
So, okay, I feel like I'll address the mammoth in the room. What are you doing here, Leo?
The question is, what are you doing here?
Look! There's a field here where the woods should be.
Hey, my garden's gone.
And instead of a stream by your garden, there's a marsh. It's all underwater.
Listen! Those don't sound like birds we're used to hearing.
Wow!
Well, I'd love to stay and chat with you guys, but I got a very busy day. Yeah, I'm searching for something very important.
Oh, yeah? What you looking for, Leo?
Plants, twigs, leaves. I gotta eat constantly. Yeah, how do you think I got so big?
Oh, I love to eat that too. Sometimes we mix them all together and we call them salads. I love salads.
Salads, huh? Hey, maybe I could make a salad to share with my family.
Great idea, Leo.
But I've never done it before. I'm kinda nervous.
I can certainly help you. I'm a great salad chef, so I've been told.
And we're top-notch gatherers and diggerers and helperers. What he said!
You guys would really help me?
Yeah, of course.
Well, thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Time to find some mammoth salad! Onward and yonward! Hey! Wait for me!
Watch Nature Cat weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.